hypocrisy of democracy, like the Caribbean Union bothering Jim Crow. A loose cannon target the Caribbean, private meeting in Miami, Mar-a-Lago. So come Caribbean, let we stand together, all that we is one. Beautiful islands in the sun, we're one Caribbean. Integration is the focus, so we done. So let we sing a united no to the discord they come to sow. US history is the worst comedy. Resignation shock dismissals like a joke. Pure dysfunction in fighting everyone. White House is a leaky and chaotic place to work. Domestic and foreign policy issues by ad hoc tweets or something on Fox News. They don't read his press briefing. Persistent call for a Mexico wall is paranoia and ingratitude at play. Venezuela's great oil and natural gas could be the trigger for this bold trespass. You get only 3 members to tag along, but CARICOM is 15 members strong. So come Caribbean, is one. Beautiful islands in the sun, we're one Caribbean. Integration is the focus, are we done? So let we say a united no to the discord they come to sow. And project we fate, make the Caribbean. Beating trick, a carrot on a stick. All of a sudden, big investments on the cards for the Caribbean Five, in whom you can connive, but increase sanctions to make Venezuela hard. Madness Bank and his 4 subsidiaries. You pressure them, they can't manage their own monies. Your actions creating unrest and migration to justify your bully in the region. So come Caribbean, let we stand together, all our we is one. Beautiful islands in the sun, we're one Caribbean. Integration is the focus, so we done. so